All right, coach. Nitty gritty, ding dong battle. A very, very good game. Did you expect that competitive game from McGrath today?
Yeah, because I think McGrath one of the team where traded hard as us. So, you know, if you come and you plan, I think they'll bring that game to Dinthill. But with Dinthill, I show a good almost character.
You know? Coming out today against a good McGrath team and not having so much of a starting player, what does that say about your team?
It says we have depth. We have a lot of depth. But when I think what we need for Abbey is the team must show that we have the depth. And I think them show that today. Mm-hmm. You understand? With a lot of players out, mm-hmm. and I'd say I'm most a reserve player today, mm-hmm. and we win the game, come from behind and win, show a lot of character and a lot of depth.
I mean, you know, this season, when you look to the bench, you definitely can just call a name.
Yeah, unlike the other season, and when we look, to the bench, we have to probably look back on the field and wonder how much we have to just keep the other player them playing. But it looks like this season looks like it can work that way. We can have a lot of rotation.
Yeah, yeah, good. Yeah.
You know.
So, what do you think? What's your overall assessment of the game?
As I say, it's a fighting game. Our team, we go down 1-0. We get back, we show some character coming back. Scoring 2 goals, and our youngster, our 14, 15 year old score the brace. And you know, I think it worked out well for our team because it's a good look.
Yeah.
On my behalf, a good look. As we say, it shows some depth and some character. We need to have more of that in the team.
All right, coach. So, when is the next match?
I think it's Saturday.
All right.
All right, bless up.
Good luck, yeah?
Yeah, man.